Peningkatan kehidupan politik yang sesuai dengan tuntutan zaman dan generasinya, kepemerintahan yang bersih dan bebas dari inefisiensi dan praktek-praktek korupsi, kolusi, dan nepotisme. Saya ingin menyampaikan komitmen saya pada aspirasi rakyat tersebut untuk melaksanakan reformasi secara bertahap dan konstitusional. Pemerintah akan tetap melaksanakan semua komitmen yang telah disepakati dengan pihak luar negeri, khususnya dengan melaksanakan program reformasi ekonomi sesuai dengan kesepakatan dengan IMF.
If he can change the situation of Indonesia, this about crisis, about everything, I think I like that.
Yeah, I think this is a very sensitive question, but I have to tell you that in my opinion, Suharto must be given a break first, you know, to enjoy his private life, you know, and then to chat with his grandchildren or maybe with grandchildren if he has any, you know. And then after then, when the situation comes to normalcy, when everything is in a good shape, meaning that we don't have a worrying situation like now, I think we can talk about the possibility of bringing Mr. Suharto to a court through fair and just legal procedure. I think this
mengadakan pemilu secepatnya.